You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
No, it opened on its own.
It opened on its own?
I barely touched it and popped up.
Y'all believe him?
Hey! We got some champagne.
This is what people do when they buy a house, right? Celebration! So we are...
Celebration, baby!
Yeah. All right. Pull it up.
I swear to God, I did not do that on purpose. Mm-hmm. Yeah, boys, we had that.
Brakes off, drive on. And here, ready to go, boys. Good over there, everything good.
What part did you end up getting for the bus that we had to wait on?
I ended up getting a fuel transfer pump. It was like, it's a combo, fuel transfer and lift pump. Oh yeah, in Louisiana, the reason we had to stop was because going over a bridge, just a regular bridge, it stalled 3 times and I had to wait, restart it, and it would go for a second and it would stall again. These were kind of issues that we had when we first bought the bus, but it wasn't as bad, I don't think.
What you want?
How much?
For what? You can't afford this.
How much?
You cannot afford this. They should only let you get $99 of gas. So that's 43 gallons and it takes 100 gallons. So we're like mini filling up right now. You excited?
Yes.
We stayed in Louisiana for 6 days. Because whenever I found the research on the part that we needed, the only place that had it was, what's it called? Diesel Part Specialties or something?
Yeah. It was a timing issue because we left on Thursday.
We left on Wednesday night.
Texas. Yeah, we left on Wednesday
night. Nine at night.
We're driving through on Thursday, chugging along. And then on Friday, we call the diesel part place, and they're like, oh, we're about to close in 10 minutes, and we're not open on the weekends.
Yeah.
So we ended up losing 2 days there. And then when we went there on Monday...
And then they didn't have the part.
They didn't have it in store, so they had to have it delivered to the store, and that took another 2 days.
We had to stop in this weird town, and... The town was, and the only reason I believe I'm saying this correct is because I had Googled a bunch of different shit. The town, they say, is pronounced Iowa, but it's spelled like Iowa.
Oh, and Iowa is 2 hours away from Baton Rouge.
Where the car road.
That's where the diesel part is. So on Monday, we drove 2 hours to be told that they didn't have it, drove 2 hours back, and we had to drive the 2 hours again on Wednesday
to go get
to pick it up, and then 2 hours back. So,
but the good thing about having to go to Baton Rouge to get the parts was that we found this awesome Vietnamese place.
Oh my gosh, it was so good.
I rebuilt it as far as putting all of the O-rings in the gaskets and doing all that. Changed some fittings because it just came with a pump. It didn't come with like all of the fittings and stuff. So I swapped out the fittings and put it back on.
So it, with all that being said and done, definitely improved the drive.
Definitely improved. I mean, it didn't cure the issue.
Right.
But it definitely helped it, because the reason we stopped at this place was the next town up was an hour and like 10 minutes away, and we had just made it past Lake Charles, and Lake Charles bridges that are like straight up and down, And so I knew that we couldn't go back to that.
I don't think the road's supposed to go straight up like that.
This isn't even legal. This doesn't seem like it should be legal.
What?
Oh my god. Look up, guys.
Look up.
As long as you can.
Handle!
One of
the
people that really
pay
enormous.
I don't know that. Cool.
Oh, and then the city.
Like, get in there for a second.
I know.
Oh, sure.
And the hotel, where we stopped the bus, the hotel we were at, is far from everything.
Yeah.
So, Lowe's was how far away from?
Lowe's was like 20-minute drive.
Yeah.
So,
it's like super stressful because
yeah.
You're in the store and you're like, I literally need to get everything that I need because I don't want to be like, oh, I forgot this because it's, you know, you have an hour trip to go get the thing you forgot and then you really don't know all the things you're going to need necessarily.
And two, it's like on the pump itself, it had two inlets of fuel and one output and then every single fitting on there was a different size. Okay, Louisiana sucked our souls.
Oh.
We were there for a long time. Didn't want to be there. It's so hot. The hotel we stayed at was a cool...
It's like family-owned.
It was a family-owned La Quinta. And, okay, so the reason that we had to stay in the hotel, too, in the first place was, instead of staying in a bus, instead of staying in a campground, instead of staying something, there was none of that at first. There was none of that right there. The place where we were, there was literally just not
the bus decided to break down in the most remote
and we couldn't,
area.
We couldn't, like, stay, like, you know, in a parking lot or this, that. There was none of that, like.
Right.
You could barely fit it in a gas station thing there. Like, it was almost impossible to fit. So, also, I didn't get a generator before we left because
right.
I thought it was only going to be like a day and a half.
We had a full conversation about that.
Yeah, and the bus has like power on its own, but it's not sufficient. The ACs and stuff were cool because we ended up staying in the bus like one night, so we just opened up the AC vents and left the bus running, but that kind of defeated the purpose of letting the bus cool off before we started driving it.
Right.
I will say that Mississippi was just like a breeze, the best time, like...
The bus started running so good, like every...
The bus did, the
every
bus
route got longer
better,
and longer.
Yeah.
I think the last one, we were driving for like...
Really,
what?
The last... time we
2 hours
yeah the last stop that we had it was a 2 hour and 42 minute drive, but now we have driven the bus to like 1700 miles. And it's just getting better and better and better at this point.
So if you've been following our journey, we have land that we bought out in Tennessee, about 14.5 acres. And apparently, it's on a mountain. So
literally on the top of a mountain. Yeah. The long trip.
How long did we think it was gonna?
Day and a half max. We thought it was gonna be day and a half max. And it was.
It was longer than a week.
Like 8.5 days.
Yeah, because we left Texas on Wednesday,
like
and
eight.
Then. So in Texas, the bus wasn't the problem. The car was a problem. Apparently, while I was driving, I ended up not popping the tire. It was just
like a
slow
whole,
leak.
It was like a whole gash, though. It was like you
yeah.
ran over a pocket knife or something.
But also, too, this was in Houston. And
fucking Houston
smooth roads
so
is not what Houston is known for.
So, yeah.
High five. We did it. Shakalaka.
High five. High four.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. So there's actually a lot more that happened in Mississippi and in Tennessee, but the video would be like 30 minutes long. So on Thursday, I'm gonna post the second half of our travels from Texas to Tennessee and show some clips of our land. So make sure you tune in. And so sorry about last week, MIA on the posting. There was a lot going on.